Welcome to this course on cryptocurrencies. This is the second course in a series of courses on cryptocurrencies trading. This course is perfect for those who have a basic understanding of cryptocurrency trading, or who are already trading cryptocurrencies. This self-paced course is designed to comprehensively cover advanced concepts in cryptocurrency trading, through a mixture of videos, reading documents, multiple choice questions, and lots of interactive coding exercises. This course covers the creation of four strategies in a step-by-step, and we will do this in Python. In the first section of the course, we will learn about an unsupervised learning algorithm called K-means. This machine learning model is used to detect patterns in the data without explicitly labeling the data. We will learn how to code this model, and use it in a trading strategy to capture market trends. In the next section, we will learn to create a pairs trading strategy. Pairs trading is a very popular trading strategy used in the Forex markets. In this section, we will learn how to apply this concept on different cryptocurrencies and create a trading strategy. In the third section, we will learn about a statistical technique called the Hearst Exponent. It is used to determine the persistence of a time series. We will learn how to calculate this exponent, and use it in a trading strategy to trade both trending and sideways markets. The final section covers a quant strategy framework. This framework is used to develop a long-only momentum trading strategy on a group of cryptocurrencies. All these strategies are available as downloadable Python codes which you can tweak and use in your own trading after thorough backtesting and analysis. We hope you enjoy the interactive learning throughout this course. Good luck!